All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Time to go to work.
Fireflies!
Riverman kind over here.
Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We find out where they went. Shit.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years it felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find him there, still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
You dead asshole!
Shit. Let her go!
I thought he had me for sure.
Fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There he is. copies fast. Oh, man. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. There! Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find it. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
No flickers. Get out of there!
You all right?
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way.
Oh, so close. We need to get up there.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick. You keep a lookout for yourself.
I know.
What's going on up there? Everything all right?
All right. Here you go.
Oh. All right, look out. Through this door.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter.
Grab the gear. We'll look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. They use this building.
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Thank you.
We did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
You sure?
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. Now, a few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
I won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Yeah. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Bitch!
Nature track. Okay, you should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. Hang in there, Joel.
There she is! Get her! Cover the ground! If this is not hiding somewhere over here!
Here. I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out? Yeah. There's the exit.
Relax. Keeping you alive here.